Welcome to this instructional video on how to replace a failed disk in an SC series storage unit. For UniSphere users, connect to a data collector and select Storage Center from the drop-down list in the UniSphere Central's left navigation pane. Once there, access the System menu and click on Hardware, followed by the System tab. In the navigation pane, expand Storage Center and select Disk. If you are using the Dell Storage Manager client, which we recommend, begin by navigating to the Storage tab within the Storage Center. In the left pane, extend Disk, Assigned, and the type of disk that failed, in our case 10K. Identify the failed disk, right-click and select the Replace Disk option. Follow the Replace Disk wizard's guidance to locate the failed disk. Click Next to continue. Open the carrier release handle and pull the drive from the release handle until it clears the drive bay. After removing the old disk, click Next and insert the new hard drive carrier until it's fully seated and secured by closing the handle. Click Next to proceed. The storage center will then work to recognize the new disk, which may take a short while. Upon successful disk recognition, you receive confirmation and details about the new disk. Conclude the process by clicking Finish. It may happen that a failed disk is still present in the storage center and the new disk is shown as unassigned. If so, right-click the old disk and delete it. Once deleted, the new disk should be assigned. If this step is not possible or fails, please contact the Dell support for further assistance. For more details, please consult Knowledge Base article 117921 and the UniSphere Administration Guide. Thank you for watching.